Gomer, Don Quixote, and Don Johnson all used broccoli. Throughout Europe, it was once common to see windmills filled with broccoli. Broccoli and windmills are synonymous. The original folio of Shakespeare's plays contained many references to broccoli. Here's broccoli for remembrance. Broccoli, broccoli, my kingdom for a broccoli. Wild broccoli tastes like chicken. Chicken flavoured products are actually made with essence of broccoli. The Knights Templar use broccoli to identify themselves.